Let's jump into a gradebook and look at some configuration options. You can see here we're scrolling through a year's worth of assignments. In order to shorten that up, we can filter by term from this drop-down menu. This tiny arrow collapses those drop-downs, so if they aren't clickable, you may need to expand that arrow. This button allows you to choose classes, so you can jump from one gradebook to the next. There are a few options we'll want to check in preferences. First, syncing those preferences across gradebooks to make sure your changes apply everywhere. You can add columns in your scores grid, so things like alerts, student number, grade level for multi-grade classes. Save that and you'll see those columns out to the left. Another set of columns you will likely want to explore would be report card grades, so you can add things like term and semester columns as well. There are a lot of preferences to scroll through, so use the Ctrl+F keyboard shortcut to find what you're looking for. You'll notice as I begin typing into that search bar, it highlights matches. Use the arrows to scroll through them, and you can see here I can check Show Withdrawn Students, which is handy for looking up grades on those students that have been dropped or withdrawn from your course.